So listen. For those of you who came as a plus one, or you came with your kids because they made good grades or whatever the fuck, or you came with your nigga or your girl, or you won these tickets on Power 106 or some shit, I don't fucking know. If you're one of those casual listeners, I'm happy you came, but also I just want to give a disclaimer. The next song that I'm about to perform, it's my favorite song I've made to date, and I'm just telling you now that the vocals are gonna sound fucking terrible. Like, terrible. My voice is gone, a nigga tired, the smoke shit. It's on top of that, I sound like a fucking trash can. This shit is about to sound fucking terrible. And it's gonna be fucking awesome. Just wanted to warn you, so when you leave and say, oh my God, that was horrible, I'm like, ah, bitch, that's the point. It starts like this.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
I saw a photo, you look joyful. My eyes are green, I need my measure. I need to get her out the picture. She's really fucking up my frame. She's not developed like we are.
Like magic, like magic, whoa. Like magic, like magic, like magic, whoa. Like magic,
like magic, like magic, my buddy said I'm on a spectrum. Don't call me selfish, I hate share, baby. This 60-40 isn't working. I want 100 of your time, your mind. Please don't leave me now. Please don't leave me. Please don't leave me. Please don't leave. No. Please don't leave. No. Please don't leave. No. Please don't.
Roll a dice, hit a seven, show you right. Beginner's luck, you're not my first, who gives a fuck? Your other one, evaporate, we celebrate. You're under oath, now pick a side, and if you don't, I'm gonna kill you both. It's not a joke.
Bust through the door, put the job down like retirement. I admit you look concerned. Who has what?